Did you know the content game when you first started? Did you know the content game was going to be like this monetizable and it was going to hit this level? Did you see it? Did you foresee this coming?
I mean, look, did I think that I would be where I am now financially? No, I'm not going to say that. Did I realize at the very beginning that YouTube was going to be the biggest thing ever? Yes, because when I jumped into YouTube in 2008, I was doing DVDs before.
Yeah.
And I was already creating content on a declining platform, right? Because the DVDs were going away. The mom and pop stores were going away, but I was still creating this content. And then when YouTube became monetizable, and I was one of the first people on that because the guy that was handling it at YouTube was a fan of my mixtapes, I said, oh, this is going to be the biggest video platform ever. This is going to eclipse television. Because not only can you create this stuff and people can watch it for free, regardless of, you know, some people have cable, some people don't.
Yeah.
Some people have dish networks, some people got Spectrum. Like, but everyone with a phone or a computer could watch these YouTube videos for free. And then these bigger platforms who need content can embed the videos on their website. So suddenly you have their audience automatically. And I just saw the vision. I dropped doing mixtapes. I stopped DJing shows. I stopped hustling on the side, all the various bullshit I was doing. And I said, this is what I'm devoting my life to. And I'm going to drop a new video every day. And from 2008, for 365 days a year, I don't think I've missed a single day. And these days I drop like 8 videos a day.